So here we go. Let's see. Ooh, what is this? Put some in. I might need that. Okay. They've released Brittany Griner. And then for a war criminal, I just don't get, I don't understand that. Oh, fuck. I mean, I don't agree with why she was there. You know what I mean? I don't think she should have got that for a marijuana charge, but come on. You know what I mean? She dissed America like so much, so many times anyways. She didn't want to be, she don't want to, she said this country was bad, that's why she, whatever. So what, like now that she needs our help, it's all like, oh, America, she didn't even say anything like, oh, maybe I was wrong about the country, nothing like that. Maybe I was quick to judgment, you know? How the fuck did these assholes get behind me? But yeah. She's a fucking tall bitch too, right? I mean, she's fucking tall. Like, I can imagine how it could be hell in the cell. Like, the cells they have are small, bro. She's fucking tall. I don't believe that shit. Something sounds fishy about this whole shit. But who knows? You know what I mean? It's just, I don't know. Why now? You gotta ask yourself that. You know, why now? Pieces of shit's going. Oh my god. Is that it? No, there's another one. Fuck. What the fuck? Fuck, 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 fuck. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Come on, come on. Right up there. Yes! Yeah, she's a tall bitch. Like, how the fuck did she get in there? Like, she's like, has to crunch in the cell. That's awful. Well, good for her. She got back. You know, whatever. I can't hate. I don't want anybody locked up over that. You know what I mean? Why do you got so much of these? I think nobody should be locked up over marijuana. Period. Period. I don't care. There's no reason why you should be locked up for marijuana. What the fuck is going on here? What am I supposed to do now? I already saved. How the fuck do I get there? Yo, how the fuck do I get there? What the fuck is going on now? Wow, look at the clouds. It might be raining soon. What is that? What is that? Chemtrails? Thought I seen somebody.
Destroyed. Next, I would have to find a way onto the beach.
Yeah, I'm going to the beach. Shit. Motherfucker. Come on. When are they gonna take care of these fucking monsters? Can I get down here? Right, I can't get down. What am I missing here? Keys? Are they upstairs? Guys, you see keys? Oh, it's yes. Better not let me go down. All right.
Of steam rose from the horizon, signaling the Allied fleet's arrival. It was clear they knew nothing of the U-boat that lay in wait for them.
Shit. Everybody saw me? Ship? Shit! I'm getting shot. From where? Fucking idiot. Somebody on that ship, y'all. Fuck! God, I knew it. I need the bolt axe. Oh, the door's closed pretty. Fuck, this stupid shit. You know what? Oh, here we go. They knew I needed this, huh? Beautiful lies. Shit. He fell, but I didn't hit him that well. The one on the ship. That for you, motherfucker? Where is they hidden from me from now? Where is this coming from? I see. Oh wait, I thought it was bullshit. Oh, fuck it. Got him. Who else is shooting at me now? There's another guy in another boat. Holy shit. There he is. Motherfucker. another piece of shit on the boat. Fuck! Shot's hard. Can't get a decent shot on this. There's a whole bunch of these motherfuckers. I'm gonna have to come back and do this part another time. I don't have time for all this shit. And I gotta charge this headset. This should be it now.
The lighthouse towered over me. I felt very small. I knew then I would either return a hero or not return at all.
What are I gonna do? What am I supposed to do here? What the fuck is the point of this? Am I supposed to take a shot? What? I'm kind of confused. Alright, that's what I'm getting. I'm gonna end it here for now. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Like, I don't understand. This is fucking killing me. There we go.
One bullet can change the course of a war.
Where am I supposed to make this? What the fuck? Motherfucker. One bullet in my ass. My shots are not making it. That should hit. All these bullets should hit. I don't understand why they're not hitting. This shot is like impossible. Got it.
It would be the last bullet I ever find.
Yes, bitches. You've earned every last bullet.
I had seen enough death to last 100 lifetimes.
Me too, that's why I'm done right now.
Why did we fight? We fought so they would not
have to. What am I talking to myself?
So they would never have to live through the horrors we faced. Now, as my life reaches its end too, I leave my story in the hope that it endures in them, for the honor of those who fought and fell, so that we may always be grateful for what we have. So that we may never forget.
Oh, shut up. That's it? Allied forces invaded mainland. With the help of partisans, Allied armies pushed back. German forces conflict in Italy would continue. So the Germans surrendered on May 2nd, 1945, but the bravery and sacrifice of the Italian partisans and the villagers who supported their cause have played a major role in turning the tide of the war in Europe against the Axis forces. By the end of World War II, tens of thousands of Italian partisans and civilians had given their lives to win freedom. All right. Done. Yeah.